I don't think that Sylvanas, Jaina, or Tyrande, which are three of the main female characters, they have all behaved irrationally and stupidly throughout the entire story. I feel like this has been, like, I identified this before any of this happened. I didn't view it as sexist. I just viewed it as bad. Like, I thought it was bad.